بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Vice Chancellor Mr. Ahmed Farooq Bazai, Parliamentarians, Vice Chancellors, Public University, Sector University of Balochistan, and my ex-colleague and Justice retired, Madam Tahira Safdar, Parliamentarians, lady graduates, proud parents, ladies and gentlemen, Assalamu alaikum and a very good morning. I welcome the students, parents, all the faculty members, staff, alumni, and other honored guests who are joining us today at the 15th convocation of Balochistan University of Information Technology, Engineering and Management Sciences, Quetta. It is indeed a pleasure for me to address this convocation as the Chancellor of BUTMS. This is the day of joy and celebration of friends and family, of achievements and high hopes, of powerful endings and beautiful new beginnings. Dear graduates, you must be experiencing satisfaction, elation, wonder and apprehension. But in addition to all that, I hope you also hold a clean sense of accomplishment. You have completed a demanding study at one of the nation's best universities. Seeing you all in your caps and gowns, I hope you are ready to take on the challenges of this country. Even when things seem hopeless, you must not abandon civil life and the commitment to public good. Now you have stepped into the real world as engineers, architects, artists, leaders, researchers, policy makers, and critical thinkers. Dear graduates, I hope you realize that the purpose of education which you have received here is not just to benefit your personal lives. You have been educated to serve our society and build our nation. May years ahead be richly rewarding and fulfilling. This society is yours to shape alongside many others in this long but persistent march towards progress. While today we honor you and your achievements, we cannot let this occasion pass without recognizing the faculty members and your teachers, whose devotion and support have contributed greatly to your success. It is the faculty that make education one of the greatest experiences for the students. On behalf of the students and guests present here, I pay special tribute to the hard-working faculty members of BUTMS. Their intellect must be recognized. I would like to acknowledge the commitment of a great team here at university, who is generously devoted to strengthening the foundation of education in Balochistan. As the chancellor of this university, I would stress upon that university must take adequate measures to keep up national ranking and increase productivity of internationally recognized research publications. I believe higher education can do wonders in leading nations' progress and prosperity. Dear graduates, we are all proud of you. I would like to express deep sense of gratitude and blessings to work forward in achieving a compromised future. Congratulations and good luck. And to the entire team of BUTMS, I would like to say, God bless you. Thank you. Pakistan, Zindabad.